everyone, it's Sarah Mock with SavoringTheGood.com, and I wanted to talk about this today. This is a quilt I just got finished, and it is a quilt we did when we went to Disney Parks last year. We typically will do an autograph book, and it's great for teaching the kids socialization, of stepping outside your comfort zone, saying please, saying thank you, and having an interaction with a magical cast member. But we wanted to do something more than a book. I know from past experience, the books come home, they go on a shelf, they get pulled out every couple of months, but I thought, we watch a lot of Disney movies. We have outdoor movies, we have movie night every Friday night with pizza. So I thought, we're going to Disney Parks, let's do a quilt. And here's how I did it. So I started with this. This is a 5.5 inch piece of fabric. I got it at my local fabric store. It's 100% cotton. Washed it, dried it, ironed it, cut it into 5.5 inch squares. Then I took this is from my kid's doctor kit. So I put it on the doctor kit pad autograph thing. I don't know what you're gonna call this. And then I would put a rubber band right here so that when the princess or the character were to sign it, it wasn't getting all squished up. So what kind of pen did I use? Sharpies. Sharpies are permanent. You know how they're permanent? Because our kids scribble all over everything and it's permanent and you're just like, it's a Sharpie! So we're gonna use Sharpies to our advantage. We just grabbed a baggie, put a lot of different colors in there, let the character pick whatever color they wanted. My child walked up to them and said, we're putting together a quilt, would you mind signing a square? Now keep in mind, you're gonna want them to try and sign in the middle because you're gonna have a 1/4 inch seam allowance all the way around so that you don't want their signature going all over the place. They sign it. When we got home, I took a hot iron, no steam, set the ink. You know that whenever you want to not set a stain, you don't put heat on it. Well, we wanted to set the ink, hot iron. And then I sewed them together with different Disney fabrics. These fabrics came from Joann's, but I'm sure lots of different craft stores and fabric stores have lots of Disney fabrics and different colors you could do. You could do a whole princess side. You could do a classic side. And then there's borders on it. It does have a little bit of all natural cotton batting in the middle of it. So what is special about this quilt is this side was from our trip to Disney Social Media Moms last May 2015. And then we went on a Disney cruise a couple months later. So this side is the Disney cruise memory side. This side is the Disney Social Media Mom celebration side. So now we have a quilt with all of our Disney memories in one place. The kids talk about the interaction they had with the characters. For example, this one is Olaf, and Olaf doesn't sign his name, he draws a self-portrait. So we have Olaf's self-portrait, but you can't have Olaf without Anna and Elsa with all of the snowflakes and the star and the magic. And then there's a couple patches down here. I'd like you guys, encourage you guys to do this. If you come across a cast member or somebody who's done something really magical for you, they're now part of our lives. They're part of our memories. They're part of the experience of being at Disney. I had them sign a patch. Whether you have a waiter who loves your kids and keeps their drinks refilled and does silly and fun things, ask them, would you be part of our memories? Would you be part of our memory quilt? So Vivian Hara is part of our memories, the whole team from Disney Social Media Moms and Disney Parks, they're part of our memories. They don't get enough thanks. So I wanted them to know that they had such a wonderful impact on my family. Thank you, you are part of our memories. So this is something a little bit different than an autograph book. Autograph books are great, but I'm a little crafty and I like to think outside the box a little bit. So all it takes is some fabric, Sharpie markers, some extra fabric, a little bit of imagination, and you have a wonderful Disney autograph memory quilt. I will have all the information on how I did this on my blog, savoringthegood.com. I'll see you guys real soon. Bye-bye.